In today's video, we'll take a look at how to reverse directional transitions in Final Cut Pro. I'll show you a couple of ways this could be achieved, including a workaround for transitions without adjustable parameters. Hey guys, what's up? This is Serge and welcome back to my channel. Down on your timeline, we have a few demo clips that we want to add transitions to. There is a few transitions in Final Cut Pro that allow you to change the direction of movement right in the Transitions Inspector. For example, in the Transitions browser, let's select the Movements category and add the swap transition to our first two clips. By default, in this transition, the first clip moves back and to the right and the second clip comes in from the left. You can change the direction of this right in the Inspector. Select the transition clip and in the Inspector, you'll see all the adjustable parameters. This one includes direction, so if we open the drop-down menu and switch direction to left, the first clip will now move back into the left and the second clip will come in from the right. Nice and simple, but unfortunately, not all transitions include adjustable parameters. Let's take a look at another one. In the Transitions browser, select the Stylize category, scroll down, and from the News theme, select the slide left transition and drag and drop it over your clip. This transition slides your first clip to the left with your second clip coming in from the right. If you select the transition clip in the inspector, there's no adjustable video parameters, so if you want it to move in the opposite direction, you have to get creative. Select the transition clip in your timeline and press delete to remove it for now. First thing you have to do is swap your clips around. Click and drag your second clip and place it in front of your first one. Next step is reversing each clip. Select your first clip and from the retime menu, select reverse clip. Do the same to your second clip. Add your transition. Next, command click both your clips and the transition clip and combine them all into one compound clip by right clicking on any of the selected clips and selecting new compound clip or using the keyboard shortcut Option G. With the compound clip still selected, open the retime menu, and once again, select reverse clip. Your clips will now be in the right order, playing in the right direction, but your transition, instead of moving from right to left, now moves from left to right. I hope you enjoyed this quick tip, and if you did, make sure to check out the rest of my channel for more Final Cut Pro tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week.